Hi guys, Omarr here with the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus, and today I'm going to show you how to erase your data remotely from this Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. So this can be done on a browser. If you're on a computer or a tablet, all you need is an internet connection and a browser, and you should be able to do this. Now, first thing, you need to enable your phone, your device, whether that be a tablet or phone, to be able to be controlled remotely and also broadcast the location. So all you do is you go into the settings menu here, you go into you just basically search for Find My Mobile. That'll be the quickest way to do it, and then essentially you go and select that option, then you go into Find My Mobile, the option here, and then once you're in here, you have to enable it to be controlled remotely. That's the top one there. And then you also have to enable the Google location service. And what this will mean is that even if the location toggle is off, so even if this location toggle is off, it will then turn on the location remotely and then start to broadcast the location of the phone, whether that be via Wi-Fi or via data. So all you do then is you go into this this link here. Okay, so once you're in, it shows you all of these options here. So you can make the phone ring, you can lock it, you can unlock it, and then here you can erase the data. All you do is you select erase data. It gives you a spiel about it's not reversible and it's permanent. You hit the erase, and then the whatever browser you're on or whatever tablet you're on will then send a signal to the phone via data or Wi-Fi to say that, you know, to remotely remove all the data, erase the data from the phone or device. And what'll happen is, even if the phone is off, when someone turns it back on and it establishes a connection to the network, it will then erase the data. So it doesn't matter whether you do it right now or whether the phone's off or whatever the situation is. If someone, for example, if the battery is low and someone starts to charge it, or the phone's off because there's no battery and then someone tries to charge it, once it is charged or is enough where you can turn it on, it will then start to erase the data because you've sent that signal. So this was just a quick look at how to remotely erase your phone's data on the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one.